Is Dan the Wolfman here. This is my ultimate Systema and Wolfman Combatives highlight. I hope you guys enjoy it. Something to just kind of take in, stay open-minded, and maybe you could add some things to your overall martial arts repertoire. Here, going with a pancreas fighter intercepting his takedown attempt there, an intention. You've probably seen that in other videos, but hopefully you guys will enjoy this, and make sure to check out the one I just previously made called MMA versus Systema Real Sparring and Bare Knuckle Boxing too, especially the Bare Knuckle second part. I think you'll really enjoy it, but a lot of people wanted to see Systema type stuff and MMA concepts. You see these clips here? Notice them maybe later being used in the end of John Wick 2, the knife defense, and here versus Shorter Asian. Almost exactly as filmed in John Wick 3 later, after I had done that. Here, the flying squirrel defense, real defense.
Cross face. Here, drop him back down. Then you can break his neck. That last one, so be very careful.
Right here. Okay, so at close range, you're okay. I'm sorry. Back up.
Monkey steel speech. Lift him up. Put it down. I fist him, boom, I chin him, he comes, boom, 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 and, okay, so you just,
cup of help?
Yeah.
Bringing your intention now. Only MMA legal here. I can do this in tournament. Okay, people do not think a neck manipulation of you, sorry. You're right. Record that in the seminar. So go ahead and hit me a little bit, we'll fight. Shh, shh, go fight. Shoot, sprawl with my body weight at the same time. Now imagine someone shoots in on the double and I go like that. We're here. Here's my takedown defense. In the corner. Here. Now if I need to hit him, and I work for this cross face, I'm gonna maybe take it back here. Street fight, multiple people, or somehow you're in a plot, I don't know. I'm gonna go here, I'm gonna shoulder roll the opposite direction, not this way, okay? And I'm gonna limp him, can even push his leg if I wanted to. Dude, I don't want any problem. I'm here, fuck, fuck, fuck.
Flack, boom, just go.
Dude, I don't want any problems. Back away, man. Back away. Ah! Ah! Talking. Wah! 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 Follow through and go to someone else if I had it. Wah!
Hey guys, Dan the Wolfman here. Thank you for checking out my videos.
Man, the money's in my right pocket. Whack, 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 whack. Okay. Okay. Wow, I'm free. And I don't know what I'm gonna do, but I'm just gonna work them against each other. This that can lead me to him. And now he's already down, he's already down, and then he's already down too. Now who we got here? Ready? And I can work. And then I can work. And then I'm on someone else. Thing and he just comes to attack me. So I can hit with power in short distance. But last ditch, let's say I was sucker punch hit from behind, I'm down. How to fight from there? work. Don't give it away. Think I'm not in a good place for a fight? Okay. Should you listen? One second,
we'll move around. Should you listen? Sorry, I got it. We're fighting. Come on, Frank.
And now I can follow up like this. Now I'm in here. This is a good place to be.
Hey, oh man, I'm sorry. I don't want any trouble. Whoa!
Now I can work against the flat of the blade. I can take it away. I don't care. So opportunities, things just happen. You just gotta adapt. No particular technique, just gotta move. Anyway, it kinda helps you find the order in the chaos. Thanks.
Okay,
so, combat system here with my friend Carlos. Carlos is a boxer. What's your experience?
I've been fighting in the US amateur system. I have 112 amateur fights, only 9 losses. Been fighting internationally for several years, nationally, I'd say about 10 plus years, so been around pretty well.
So, just in fighting, you've probably taken probably 2,000 punches. In sparring and training, you've probably taken like tens of thousands of punches,
yeah.
Right? So,
definitely.
You know what getting punched like?
Yeah.
How much do you like?
Right now, 250.
250? Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm 220, 221.
250.
So, yeah, just relax, it's fine.
That was a good shot. Yeah.
What I'm trying to see is, do you feel that it penetrated that actually got you? It's about penetration, isn't it? It's not just about the surface. Did you feel that one actually kind of went in?
Yeah, that one definitely
right?
went in, yeah.
Okay, so yours was... Go ahead.
I can take it.
Okay, and you guys know this guy's background. Now I'm going to give him, you're going to give him your
you ready? Yeah, a full extension?
Well, yeah, I mean, you turned it.
Oh, yeah, cool. You're gonna keep it low though. Yeah, okay.
Where do you
want? Yeah, it's fine. Yeah, the shorter one, it feels like you generate more power
on
the shorter.
A little deeper. And then roll. Bang, and roll. Okay, here. And then.
We'll be right back. Standing in a vast wheat field, underneath the violent purple scorched sky, underneath the violent purple sunset, he removed the mangled, black, metal armor. He placed something in my hand, and as he walked away towards the desert, I knew it was the last time that I would ever see him. I uncurled my fist and found a schematic.
Guys, Dan the Wolfman, thecombatsystem.com, Wolfman Combatives, going over some breaking structure stuff. I have another video in the park on this. It's really important to learn the balance point. This is more the finesse style, and some people think it's this light stuff doesn't work, but if you can learn it light and soft, you can do it hard, as long as you also do live sparring, live randori, live grappling, that stuff too. It's good to have the extra bit of knowledge that might save your butt.
I could go here, sliding it down. I'm gonna learn, hit him deep. And then I went high with my shoulder and dropped the weight. Okay. I'm working three dimensions. I needed to take this guy down. He's been in trouble. He's mouthing off to someone. I'm working security or something. He's starting to turn and become too much.
starting to get here, but if I can still break a structure from they're done with my chin. I can, bam, I can get him. Hit him on the way up, maybe. Knee strike. And now, with his head and arm spin, I can either push his head through like I have been doing, or if we were in a bus and could find space on an airplane, I want to control him, put him to the top of the pyramid, top of the triangle, control him in here, where now he's in a very bad spot. And I can, okay. Here's number one. Don't get rolled through, settle your way back down. Grab this, lift this knee, and put it in a spine to hyperextend his shoulder blade area and spread him out bow and arrow style. Okay? So this is my street defense because it's fast.